Hi, Sam. It's me. I got your last message. It was really good to hear your voice. I miss you too. I know you're really lonely up there. But I think in a lot of ways it's been really good for you. For both of us. God, I hope you don't mind me saying that. I'm proud of you. Someone's got something to say.
That they just left to know.
Clever girl, babe. I can't believe you're gonna be home soon. It's her birthday next month. And I was thinking about maybe a playhouse for the garden. We could pick it out together. Sam. I can't wait to see you. Okay, sweetheart.